Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh my god! We are on conquest, Fort Devo, or Fort Devo. I don't speak French, except for in bed. Oh no, that means I'm gay. However, let's see what we can do. Other side, buddy. I don't know where that kill came from. Oh, hello, triple! How did you not see me? Oh, friends! No, that was Canada. No, you are not gonna camp and shoot me. Ha! I got you, man. Well, I did something valuable for the team. Here's Johnny! Voilà! Yes, I'm on, yes, yo! Si! Oui! I swear, you will hear this squeaking door sound effect all the time. I don't know why they replaced it or why they added this in, but the squeaking door gets really annoying. Even if people say that this is the Metro of Battlefield 1, this feels so much better than Metro. It's tight action, it's really packed with gunfights, but it's not linear. You can really flank all the time. Here's a top-notch flanking maneuver by whanowa. You see? This is how it's done, bitch! You're free to go. Go. It's clear. Whoa. I'm really lucky I survived that one. Did he just run through the closed door? Can you hear the footsteps? Oh, he's got the spasms. Achoo! 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 There was enemy dynamite. And this I was looking at it. Yeah. Oh, dude. There he is. Huh, I said it right this time. And a great kill. Can I get this guy too? Let's take this one. There was another one here. And another one. Oh man, that's good. Can I bayonet this motherfucker? Absolutely I can! Hello there, fantastic number one. Did this fucking game just spawn me right where I died? And next to two enemies. Well, I'm not complaining right now, but... Oh! Shit! The fight over Charlie is real. There's just so much shit going on right now. I'm just gonna randomly chuck in some big fucking nades. See what happens. That was two kills. Oh, where did he come from? Whoa! Ah, damn it. Third one got me. There's gotta be more. Close call, man. Yeah, the mattress looks like you're humping it all the time. I wonder why the guys don't shut the goddamn doors. Would be so easy to just shut them down. Grenade, give me a kill. No. Yeah. Not that way. I'm moving in right here. There's gotta be a lot of trouble around here. I'm just throwing my shit in there. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Come on guys, I need help at E. Nope. No! Oh, the third one got me again. Maybe there's a medic around. No, there is no medic. Come on! Yes! I'm incredibly lucky! That's an empty room, there's nothing in there. You couldn't go and turn around? Yes, that's right. What? Oh. That was scary as fuck. What? Two birds with one stone. Somewhere around. Oh, that was scary as fuck. Where's the action? Show me, guys. I guess there's the action. I'm moving around the enemy team right now. Oh, I hope they don't see me. I hope they don't see me. Come on, please. Oh god. Yes! That was a triple or quadruple, I don't know. Oh. Dynamite! Come on. Yes, we cleared it! I won! For a change! That's a nice sneaky spot up there. Oh, there's a guy behind the wall. Oh my god. Oh, did you see them flying? I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. I just can't. Ah, shit! Oh, there goes the dynamite kill! Some more nades for good measure. Come on. Come on, don't disappoint me. Whoa, that was a nice wave. Oh shit. Oh god, impossible to come out alive from something like that. Yeah, I love spawning right behind enemies. I don't know how I survived that. And a gas kill. Double kill. You look like a bird. We are trying to be sneaky right here. Oh shit, oh shit. This is gonna be shit. Maybe I can dynamite some motherfucker. Oh god! Shit! That was bound to happen. Whoa! Did I just melee him mid bayonet charge? Whoa! Oh, there's the action back down there. Oh, grenade! Oh, was it a double kill? I hope so. Eat shit, bitches! I'm gonna just look down this corridor. Because I'm assuming there's gonna be trouble! Oh yeah, there was trouble! And that was me, because I am the one who knocks! Come on, let's get in. Let's get in. I'm gonna flank this side. Yeah, got him. I hope I can survive. There's another one. Ah, there goes the kill with the dynamite. The guy was charging at me, and I heard him, and boom! Oh, see the helmet flying? That was brutal as fuck. This new rifle of the French is really gorgeous. That's like in the movies right here, these two guys falling down. I'm not gonna spawn in again right now. It was a very good match. Not the closest I've played yet, but it was very, very close. And, well, 35-15 for a late join, that's okay too. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know if you want to see more of this. Subscribe and like and bullshit and I don't know. Flame dance party! Flame dance party! Oh yeah! Flame dance party! Flame dance party! Oh yeah! Nova, over.